still working on this section. We'll have to do the corners by hand. So, it looks pretty good. It took about 90 minutes. We had to do it multiple times, alkaline and acidic. It came out really good. And we just cleaned the VCT floor as well.